Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. You're watching Best Way to Study, and from today I'm going to begin spoken English tutorial just for you. So watch this video till the end so that you can get few ways where you can learn English efficiently as well as confidently. Okay, so coming to my personal experience with English, when I was in my UG undergraduate course, I participated in an oratorical competition. It is nothing but an English competition. So coming to that competition, it is national wide competition. So what happened was, I was thinking I'm going to be eliminated within one or two rounds because it is national wide competition, and I thought I'm not that great at English. But luckily I was the semi finalist of that oratorical competition. So you just need to be confident, then you can rock and you can happily do anything which is impossible, because the word impossible itself says I am possible. Okay, so you may get doubt that why am I doing spoken English classes in English, and how can I make you learn English by teaching you in some other language. So I decided to make the spoken English videos only in English. So here we go. Let's start by discussing the few ways where you can happily learn English and start speaking English confidently and fluently. Okay, let's begin our video. First thing which you need to do is, you have to be confident. Okay, just with confidence you can do the impossible thing to possible thing. Okay, so I believe in you. You should also trust in you. You should also be confident and prepare yourself that you're ready to learn the language. Okay, the second tip is, start reading English papers, English news, and while reading English papers or English news, you will find few words, right? You will find the few words for which you don't know the meaning. Okay, what you need to do is just buy a small notebook and keep recording the words in that, the words for which you don't know the meaning, and search the meaning and write the meaning beside. Okay, and read it daily. Okay, with the help of this process, you can happily get the word meaning as well as the new word. Okay, you can learn new words every day. Okay, so the third important tip is, you should start speaking in English. Don't worry about the mistakes you're gonna do or mistakes you're gonna utter and all. So it's fine. You can't learn cycle without falling from falling down from the cycle, and you can't learn cooking without burning your hands at least once, or without cutting your fingers at least once. So what you need to do is, you have to make few mistakes in English while speaking or communicating, then only you can be fluent or confident in English. Okay, so don't worry about the mistakes. Inform your friends and family that you are going to learn this language with passion, so they will also understand, and start talking to them in English, only in English, as much as possible. Okay, and the fourth important tip is that, while you write English, please also concentrate on the words as well as meanings. With the help of that, you can learn the words as well as its meanings, so that you can start using those words in small sentences in your prior days. Okay, so the fifth tip which I'm going to do is, if you're not really feeling great, or if you're not feeling to read the newspapers daily, what you need to do is, read English books, such as the inspiring books or the great person's history or biography. Like, you can happily read that, and by reading that you can be inspired as well as you can learn a new language. So these are the few steps and these are the few ways where you can happily learn English language. I hope you found this video useful. Follow my English tutorial classes daily so that you will be really confident and really fluent in English. I'm going to do more and more videos regarding the spoken English tutorials. Thank you so much for watching, and before saying bye to you, I'm going to give you a word, you had to search the word meaning and write down in the notebook. Okay, start writing this word in your notebook and put hyphen and even write the meaning of the word. Okay, so that you can happily learn the word as well as its meaning today. The word is amplifier. Okay, AMPLIFIER, amplifier. Okay, so I hope you found this video useful. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such wonderful videos. And also like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching.